And we're right to go. 2:25 for Sutton Abbey. Away. Pace from Rocket Fabio down near the inside. Drives through to lead. Out a length and a half. Ballantrae, the inside. Maria's Gem, then Burning Ella. Next, Diorite Fire and Sutton Abbey back last. Off the back, Rocket Fabio. The male leads by two to Ballantrae. A couple away is Burning Ella. Then Maria's Gem on the turn. Rocket Fabio in front. Ballantrae trying to level up, but Rocket Fabio too good for Ballantrae. Third, Diorite Fire and then Burning Ella. Next, Maria's Gem and Sutton Abbey wasn't in it today. The time is 22:94. Number one, the winner. And that's Rocket Fabio for Vadim Roz. She drove hard and has been too good here. Number one, second to five, Ballantrae for Tyson Bradley. And third to nine, Diorite Fire for Ben Rawlings. Numbers are 1, 5, 9, 8. After race number 11 here at Gawler Greyhounds.